It's so wonderful to see you all here on this beautiful day. We like to extend a very welcome to each one of you.
I've been associated with Exotic Echo for the last 3-4 years for the very reason because my mother is a weaver and I have seen her dragging her trunk for the last 30 years. And I keep asking my mom, why do we go to exhibitions? I don't understand, you know? But it's the pure love and passion and hard work that she puts that keeps her happy. And this is the very reason that why we all are here from different fields. And the reason why Exotic Echo also started, it's because of an inspiration that has come about. And it starts with one person and how it has been collaborated and it has come out into a beautiful platform like this.
This festival, organizing this festival, is a transformation of the techniques of the traditional science and technology for the future generations to protect our traditional culture.
I am honored and very pleased to be a part of this Loinloom Festival 2019. And I am speechless at this time. On behalf of the department, our only advisor, I would like to express our happiness for this festival and for being a part of the Hornbill Festival.
This is one of the few organizations I've seen in the Northeast where they have the vision and the ability to bring together artisans from all of these different groups, tribal groups, and cutting across language, other barriers. So it's a very hopeful and inspiring story for all of us from the mainland to see how they're able to do so much with so little resources.